Welcome to HIIT Beats. This is our first online HIIT Beats with our new Be Move Dance Connect online studio. Thank you so much for joining us. So if you haven't taken HIIT Beats before, I'm going to give you a little tiny bit of a rundown of what we're going to do. So this is a cardio dance HIIT class. So the movement is going to be simple. You're not going to have to learn a lot of choreography. We're just going to move our body, and it's going to feel so good after probably sitting around for a couple weeks. So all you're going to need is your body today. Have a good pair of shoes. Make sure you're on a sturdy, flat surface. Make sure you have some space around you. We are going to come down to the floor towards the end for a bit of a stretch and some abs and some other toning work that's going to make you so excited. So go ahead and clear your space. Make sure that you've got... and by the way, my playlist is clean. So if you've got little ones with you, bring them in. Let them dance with you. And if we're ready to get going, let's get this party started. I'm going to turn up my music and let's jam. All right, here we go. You're going to march it out just simply right, left. Let's just start slow, okay? It's been a while since I taught this class, so bear with me. Here we go. Higher knees. Just get that body moving. Feels so good. All right. We're going to take a simple step touch to the right. And you're going to make it big. Here we go. You're going to want to exaggerate this a little bit because obviously we're warming up. We want to make sure that we're getting down and deep right here. All right. You're going to take those two steps to the right. Here we go. Start working those arms back, squeeze those triceps right away, and pull that belly button into the center of the body. Booty goes back. We're gonna hold it in the center, you're gonna bring that left knee up. Here you go, step left knee. Start bringing that elbow in, we're gonna start twisting that spine a little bit. I'm gonna try not to breathe too hard. Now just tap it. Bring that body down and up. When you bring your chest up, squeeze your abs in. Booty down, pull it up. Yep. I have the air conditioning on because it was a little warm. So it's a little slippery in here. We're doing a knee step. Here we go. Right foot. We're going to do two more. We're going to hop the feet together. Bring the feet together. Step the left foot out. You get two more like that. Last one. Jump those feet together. Here we go. Out. Pull it in. Left. So this is a little mambo step. This is going to come back later. Because you know how we do. All the different music. Really press side to side. All right. Can we take that a little bit faster? Here we go. Right. Left. Just dance it out. Like what I'm doing, as long as your feet are moving and you're grooving. All right, we're going into our first squat song. Here we go. Feet steps out a little bit wider than your hips. Toes slightly turned out. Make sure your knees track in the same direction. Down. Press squeeze. You want to come all the way up and press. Inner thighs come together. Booty pulls in and up. Taking it really low. Drop it down and pulse it down. Now don't let your belly dump out here. You want to keep driving that navel towards the center of your body. Activate that upper back by pulling the shoulders back, but don't let your ribcage fall. Pulling everything in right here. Get lower. Here we go. Three and about. Three, two. Now bring the body all the way up. Full squeeze. Come on, get low. We don't have weights with us today, right? So we got to make our bodies work even bigger. Down and up. Full squeeze. Pulling it down and up. Squeeze. We're turning this into a hamstring curl. Go down, pull left leg up. Pull squeeze. Little bit of a freeze. Pull squeeze. Little tight upper back. Squeeze that belly in. Three pulses and a lift. Here we go. Three, two. Pull that left leg up. Whoo. left leg pulls up. Huh. Single down, here we go. Woo. Stay low, come on. I know some of you are tall, but you can get lower. I can't see you, but I can just guess who you are. Pull that right heel forward, or left heel forward. Pull forward. Make sure the body weight gets all the way over to that left leg, right heel. You're drawing your abs in and up as you press that heel forward. Simple squat, down and up. Three bounces, toe lift, here we go. Up to the toes. Oh, that one's hard. Yeah, I had to invent some new stuff since we don't have weights or bands. Squeeze that booty forward. Single it out, here we go. To the toes, lift up. Looks like this, all the way up. Squeeze those glutes. Keep going, here we go. Two more. Simple squat, down and up, here we go. All the way to the end. You ready for a little stretch? Here we go. Turn those toes open, take a deep breath in. Exhale, hands to your heart center. I'm gonna step my feet a little bit wider so I can get into that wide second position. I'm gonna reach my hands down towards my knees. Hold here, just rock it right, left. Hold center, take that right knee down to the earth. Circle the arms around, open that chest. Go ahead and frame that left foot, come down to a lunge. Press that right hip forward. Keep drawing that right hip forward. You're gonna slide this right leg in. Gently straighten that left leg. Pull yourself back. Inhale, halfway lift, draw the abs in. And then round yourself forward, contract that belly in and up. Bend both knees and roll your spine. Turn the toes open, take a deep breath in, all the way up. Exhale, hands through your heart center, come down and on, take those hands out to the knees. Good, take this left knee in. Rotate those arms to the back, press that left hip flexor forward. Oh, feels so good. Frame that right foot, press that left hip flexor forward. Keep drawing that belly in and up. Lifting that pelvic floor. Slide this left foot in, right here. And draw that right hip back. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, forward fold. Oh, this feels so good. Bend both knees, roll yourself on up. Take a deep breath in. Heel toe those feet together. Take a deep breath one more time. Exhale, come down, take that left leg with you. Come all the way up, rotate that ankle. Reverse, let's take it the other way. Take the ankle back, knees together, press that hip forward. Make sure that hip is going forward and slightly up towards your rib cage. Bend this right knee, feet together, take a deep breath in. Exhale, come down and grab that right knee, draw it up. Oh, nice balance. Good, rotate that ankle. Let's reverse and take it the other way. Take your ankle back, knees together. Draw the knees together, lift this right hip flexor, but press the left up as well so that you're nice, flat and even. I always say I want to invent a pair of pants that has a level right here. Keep breathing. Bend the left leg, step the right leg down, take a deep breath in. Exhale, take the ear to the right shoulder. Circle the neck, or the head, warming up the neck. Head comes forward, take a deep breath in. Left ear comes down, circle that head, release that neck. Bend those knees and roll those shoulders back. Nice big opening of the chest. All right, let's get to some dancing. Just marched out. All right. Bring those knees up higher. You're gonna take that step, touch right, left again. Here we go. Two to the right, little twist of the body. Do it again. Now you're gonna single it out, right, left. B-step to the right. Arms up. Tap the left foot, step touch to the left. Double to the left, here we go. Keep it going, four more. Two more. Hold here, hips go. Now swing that right foot, lift. Swing it up, push. Step touch. Arms up. Step those feet open, big dramatic pause. Exhale down. Step touch left. Double left. Step touch left, hold. Bring yourself over onto that right diagonal. Bring those feet together. Tap the right foot, here we go. Three, two, one, throw that left foot. Throw it away again, two more. Last one, knee step, here we go. We're almost getting ready for that last little hit. Left arm comes up. Step it open, take a deep breath in. Exhale, come down, turn those toes forward, take a deep breath in. There we go, step, knee. Now make it a little bit bigger, bounce it over. Oh. Keep it going. Eight. Jump. Almost there. All right. Step touch right here. Whew. All right. Moving on. You're gonna pull. Left hand goes pull. Throw. Pull. Throw. Make it a little bit bigger. There we go. That upper body. All right, you're gonna throw the arm like this. One elbow, one throw under. One elbow, throw it under, go. Hold. Make sure those abs are engaged. Roll it forward, roll forward. Step back. Take your time stretching it out. All right. A little bigger. Here we go to tempo. Start to add and pull if you want. Upper body reach. Woo. You're doing two squats right. Looks like this. Here we go. Down. One more time to the right. Hold. Jack it up. Woo. To the left. Here we go. Pull back. Hold to the left. Jack it out. High. One more time to the right. Pull back. You're going to hold to the right side. Jack it out. Hoop. One more time left. Here we go. Pull. Up. Holding it to the left. Jack it out. Are you ready? Stay here. We go. Low. Medium. Too high. Go low. Low. Medium. Too high. Low. Medium. Too high. Last time. Go low. Medium. High all the way through. Here we go. Oh. bringing that heart rate back down. Bring it on. Awesome. Here we go. March it out. All right. We're going to get a little shaky shake. Right hip. Pressing it through. Get lower. Press. And you're going to rock it right left. Here we go. Pull right. Pull it back. Double time. Here we go. You're going to do a box step. Slowly looks like this. We go right. Step back. Step. Jump together. March left foot. How'd you do? Yeah? We're going to take that left hip out. Come on, get those knees up. Left tip goes out. Here we go. Left. Come on, get low. Left leg goes forward. Double bounce. Go bounce. Take it up. Get low. Take it up. Are you ready? Tempo, here we go. Ooh. 4, 3, slow box step, here we go. Left. March and hold right here. Now we're gonna change it up. Four hips, go 4, 3, circle it. All the way around, go 4, 3. Come back to the diagonal, take it forward. Now double time, go. Box step, go. Left leg goes. 4, 3, 2. All the way around, go. Left 2. 4. Box step, here we go. Now take it here. Throw it. Going back to where we started, remember this? We're gonna practice some fast feet. Go left, right, get low. Take it back up. Take it low, go. Just practicing, drawing those abs in. Right back up. Woo. All right. Woo. Just march it out. We're going back into another set of squats. We're gonna take these one leg at a time. I'm gonna turn my body sideways a couple times so you can see what's going on. But we're gonna start with those legs open. Again, toes and knees slightly turned out, zipped up through the center, roll the shoulders back, press those hips forward, squeeze those glutes right away, take it down, here we go, we take it, take your time, range of motion here, the tempo, here we go. Holding it down, press it low. When I say low, I mean it. I want your booty almost in line with your knees. Draw your abs in and up. Roll your shoulders back. Contract your upper back. Okay, we're going to turn to the left shoulder. Hands go back. Press hold. Squeeze those triceps back. Rotate the thumbs together. Squeeze. Double bounce. Here we go. Bouncing. Keep squeezing that right glute. Straightest arms you can make here. Keep squeezing those triceps. Come on, squeeze them harder. Abs are pulled in. All right, reach those arms forward. Here we go, pull it in back. To get that right leg a break. You're still squeezing those triceps. Good, take that knee up to a passe. Ooh. Squeeze that right glute. Two, and then hold that knee up right here. Hold it up. Woo. Take it down. Little presses through that left heel. Squeeze those triceps together again. Tighten that back. Pull the belly in. Get a little bit lower on that left leg. Woo! All right, we're stepping that right leg back. And we squat it down. Oh. Pull, squeeze. Almost there. Pull, squeeze. We're going down to that pulse and press. Here we go. Shoulders back, abs in. Keep breathing. We're turning over that right shoulder. Here we go. Left knee comes down. Draw those hands back. Pressing it down. Down and squeeze. Four more, and then we do this double time. Here we go. Double time, press, press, squeeze. Get that left knee lower. You got this. Pull it down. Woo! Keep squeezing. Draw those arms up. Here we go. Pull it back and reach. Pull it back. Oh, it's slippery in here. Woo! We're almost done, then we're gonna move on. Four. Three. Two. Do that passe, holding it up. Bend that right knee, here we go. We press it down. Abs drawn in, left booty goes back. Keep drawing it in, keep finding that balance. Here we go, eight, seven, four, three. Step that left leg back, step touch, left right. Woo! We're going back to that mambo, here we go. Left foot goes side. In. You got this? Mambo left, pull in, right. All right, let's get those arms moving. To tempo, here we go. Two more, last one. Tap the left foot forward. Left and right. You have four, three. March it out right here. Hold. All right, we're doing a little cha-cha with a mambo back. To the left, here we go. Cha-cha, mambo back. Start to use those arms. Twist that body up. I'm gonna make it a little bit bigger. Come on, you can too. Forward, left, take it back. Two more. Double time. Here we go. Twist that body. Woo. Out, hold. How you doing? All right. We're going so old school right now. Yeah, you're right. You got it. We're taking little high knees. So you're going to step to the right. We're going to draw that left knee up. We're going to start slow. It looks like this. We step, hold up, reach, pull up, reach. I want to see range of movement here. Are you ready? Come on, Jane Fonda, here we go. Whew. This is where you get to bounce it out. Come on, have fun. Run it out. Here we go. Keep running it out. We're taking that right knee only up. Here we go. Right knee. Right knee. Now take it to the right. Remember that box step. Left knee comes up. Take it to the left. Take that box step two times. Now watch. Right. Wrap it up. Come on, let's hop a little bit of the jazz. Once you get the same arm as leg, take the tempo. Two more. Back to those high knees. Here we go. Two arms up. Pull. Just that left knee goes. Take it over to the left. Box step two times. Now take a box step, turn, jack it out. Right knee comes up four times. Move it to the right. Box step two times. Now can you box step, turn, jack it out. Forward, right here, we take it. Left arm goes up, same in left leg. You didn't need it slow on that side. Keep it going. Never too many on the left side. Step those feet together, take a deep breath in. Exhale, oh yes. Run it outside, here we go, right. He pulls up. Boop. To the left. Box step. Take it around. Jack it out. Right knee goes. Over to the right. Box step. Two regular. Now turn it around. Jack it out. You're gonna do two jacks in the knee, all the way through, like this. So you go, one, two, full knee. One, two, full knee. One. Whew. Keep it going. Last time. Told. That was great. Oh my God. Feels so good to sweat. Thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you're having a great time, everyone. Yay, love all that you're here. So cool. There's actually more watching right now than we can fit in the studio, which makes my heart just want to explode. All right, we got another set of squats. We're going to start adding some upper body. So we're going to take this narrow. Narrow, more narrow than we were before. We're gonna send that booty back really far. You're gonna take the arms forward. Pull them back, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Pull them back, you have to resist your own strength here. Bring that chest forward, hold, squeeze, hold the belly in. Arms go up, reach, pull and squeeze like you're doing a pull up. You guys know what we do slow. Activate that back. We're staying low, just the arms. Pull, reach, squeeze it back. almost imagine that your elbows are trying to come back together and touch behind the body. We really want to open up those shoulders, work the shoulders, close and knit up those ribs, pull the belly in. Keep pulling it. Get lower. Holding it down. Squeeze. Squeeze. Back and triceps. Chest is open and expanded. You can see how back, how far my elbows are pulling back. You're going to release the right leg, right arm. Reach, pull back. Reach, pull back. Extend, reach, squeeze. Twist that lower body. Elbows stay back. Press it low. Press squeeze. Get lower. Keep those shoulders activated. All right, hands to your hips. Tuck those fingers into your hip bones and just inside. Turn the right toe open. Keep pressing. So your left toe is forward and scoot back so you can see. Your center is squeezing, right glute is tight. Bring that right toe forward again. Press, so you have eight. Keep squeezing that belly against your fingers. Shoulders are back. Four, three. Left leg takes it open. Oh. Keep squeezing that left glute. Eight, seven. We got a little West African. So excited right now. Here we go. Keep squeezing. We're finishing off the squats. Here we go. Keep pressing that belly muscle against those fingers. Bring those hips forward. Go forward. Back. Ooh. Tap the left foot. Take that forward. Just shaking everything out. We're going to do a slow opening to the right side. Here we go. Open. Full squeeze. To the left. Two steps, arms open. To tempo, here we go. Pull. Feet come together in the center, right leg goes back. Pull, squeeze. So I'm going, trusting my back leg back there. Keep it going. Go forward again. Turn to swing those arms. Tap the left foot, take it forward. Double bounce. Right leg forward. Left leg forward. If you want, that's a killer. Slowly, here we go. Open. Body stays upright. To the left. Pull back. Pull. One more time each way. Right arm pulls back. Oh, yes. All right. Go ahead and grab your mat, your towel, whatever you need. We're coming down. Well, not quite yet. You guys know how I do it. All right, I'm gonna turn my mat sideways. Here we go. We got a little Britney burpee situation. Maybe I should make a t-shirt. So you're gonna come down. Again, into that squat position. Hands to your heart center. You like that, huh? Britney burpees. Coming down. Roll the shoulders back. Draw the navel in. Here we go. You got four squats. Four, three, hands to the floor. Four, three, right leg steps back, right left. Hold, down, up, right leg, jump. Four, three, hands to the earth. Left leg goes back quick. Left, right, hold, push up. Left foot forward. Hold, jump, take it down. Four, three, two, hands to the earth. Four, three, right foot goes back quick. Right, left, hold. Down and up, hold. Right, left, hold, jump. Again, four, three, hands down. Four, three, left leg goes back quick. Left, right, hold. Down, up, hold. Left forward, jump it. Simple squat. This is your break. Well, you know me, my breaks. They gotta be doing something too. We're going back into that opening of that right foot. Holding it low, right foot opens up, squeeze, right glute, under. Inner thigh active. All of the muscles wrapped around those femur right now are working to stabilize. Make sure that knee is open. Right leg comes back forward, press, eight, get lower. Squeeze, shoulders back, abs in, hit those ribs closed. Left toe turns open. Keep those hips forward. Oh my word. Here we go, you have eight. Seven, six, five, four, three. Toe comes back forward. Squeeze. Keep breathing. Get lower. Two toes turn open. Press it down. Get lower. Get lower. Get lower. Come up. Four, three, two. Do it again. Four, three, two. How are those in our thighs? Four, three, two. Again, take it down. Four, three. Hopefully those glutes are activating here as well as those inner thighs. Belly pulls in. Down again. Taking it down and pressing. So you've got four, three. Holding it low. Little presses down. Squeeze. We're going to finish this off by lifting the right heel. Just a minute. You have four, three. Peel that right heel off. Here we go. Eight, seven. Press that knee back. Squeeze that right glute. Here we go. Four, three. Right heel down, left heel up. Here we go. Press. Left knee goes back. Squeeze that glute. You have four, three, two. Pressing it down. Eight, seven, six. You got this. Lower. I can do it. You can do it. We're almost there. Four, three, two, and one. Walk those feet in. Holy moly. I needed this workout so bad. I hope you did too. All right, we're coming down. We're gonna do some arms. These are gonna be amazing arms. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pull my mat back and give you two perspectives. The first one is going to be from the front. We're doing a simple push-up, but we're gonna be narrow so that the elbows pull straight back. So you're gonna pull down and press up, just like that. Now I'm on the tops of my thighs, not on my knees. I'm heeling my heels to glutes. Here we go, take it down. Now, keep going, you guys keep going. I'm gonna explain a few things. Normally in class with me, I would be telling you all the things to do. I want you to rotate the heads of your shoulders back, knit your ribs closed, draw your belly into the center of your body. Don't want you to tuck it to your spine. I want you to press your hips forward, neutral spine, squeeze those glutes, tuck that transverse in, float that pelvic floor all the way to your heart, and continue to hold that as you go down. Four down, here we go, for four, three, two, and hold, take it up. Four, three, two, back down, here we go. Four, three, two, one, back up, four. Pressing into the thumb and the forefinger, singles for eight, here we go. Down, press, squeeze. Full range of motion here, so that means your chest goes all the way down. Remember how we talked about in class how we want our chin to be forward. Imagine that I've got that yoga block right here and it's bringing your chin back so that we're not doing the chicken neck. Remember, not a good look. Keep it going. Your chest meets first, not your chin. In fact, hold that in. You have four more. You have three. We're almost there for two. All right, you've got press back to your child's pose. How are those triceps? I should have just named this class tricep. But we're gonna work into shoulders also. So coming down onto your right elbow. Now normally I would have my shirt off because you know me, but I'm gonna show you right here. Right elbow comes under. My right rib cage is pulled away. So much space between my right shoulder and my right ear. From this position, I'm gonna step my left hand down, guiding my right arm under. So my right shoulder now comes, but my rib cage is still pulled away from the floor, and I'm gonna drive my body up using that left arm. Down, squeeze. How you doing? Hey, if we don't have weights, we gotta make it hard. Four more. Three, two. You're taking it halfway, you're gonna pulse right here. Halfway, pulse it down. Woo! Yeah, this is Rod Stewart. I said that really loud. There we go. You have eight, seven. We're almost there. And squeeze those inner thighs together, pull those hips forward. Three, two, and one, nice work. Bring yourself up. Oh! Okay, we're breaking up that upper body work with some abs. Swing your legs around, come onto your backside. Roll yourself down nice and slow. We're gonna stay simple. Hands behind the back of the head, I should say. Open those elbows into that neutral spine. Draw that chin slightly forward. Come up for two counts, stare at your navel. Come back two counts. Come up two counts and hold, squeeze. Four more like that. Come up and squeeze. And down. Again, come up. Press that tailbone into the mat. Contract your abs as you come up and squeeze even more. One more time. Hold, squeeze. Now take it up and hold and press. We're going to add all sorts of legs in a minute. You're just bringing that chest forward. I'm trying to get my entire scapula off of the mat. Yes, it's possible. By contracting the abs, don't hoist or pull. Now draw this left leg up. Continue to squeeze. Keep it going. Just that left leg, all you gotta lift. But you're keeping that tailbone on the mat. Now take it out and in. Out, pull, squeeze. I'm keeping my upper body lifted. Reach out. Okay, let's add upper body twist, right elbow to left knee. Pull and squeeze. Two more. Hold this one in and squeeze in. So my left knee is right over my left hip, so I haven't folded in any further. I'm in that perfect tabletop position, and I've got this left rib cage working to twist. Left scapula off the mat. Here we go. Continue to pull it in, squeeze. My hips are even on the mat. Here we go. For four. Three, two, and one. Pull the knees into the chest. Oh, that felt amazing. Rock yourself on up. Swing yourself around. We're going to the other side. Now, if you did them on your knees on the other side, I invite you to do that again. If you'd like to come up onto your feet, by all means, join me. We're taking it singles to begin. Here we go. Don't you just know exactly what the fuck? How you doing? Work, press to your child's pose. You know, a couple weeks of not teaching a million classes, I'm definitely feeling it. Don't worry, next week we're getting back to it. We're gonna have live streams every single day for you. Right hand forward, stack those hips, draw this left rib cage away, and then lay yourself down. Here we go, press up, press down. Squeeze the belly as you press the body away, squeeze the belly in. So this is outward, even though we're not on our backs. Use the strength of your core. Halfway down and pulse. Here we go. Pulse. Keep squeezing. I like doing hip beats live. I think we'll keep this going. I mean, not tonight. I mean, next week. Here we go. Yes. Yes, squeeze that belly. Use that core to help your extremities work. Two and one. Oh. All right. Swing those legs around. We got to do that right leg. Roll yourself to the mat, to the floor, on your towel, whatever you got going for you. Hands behind your head. You got two counts up. One and two. And down for two. Up and up. Down and down. Just a little faster on this side. I apologize. You're supposed to be stretching. You know me. Always having too much fun. Remember that tailbone is pressed into the earth. Elbows are wide, reminding myself right now. You have two more. Holding in here, press in. How you doing? So imagine as you're lifting that upper body that the movement is really coming from the contraction of your abs. This isn't about just bringing the body forward. This is a squeeze and pull forward every single time. So you have to contract the abs before you move that torso. Now float this right knee up into that perfect tabletop position. Yeah? There it is. How you doing? We're almost there. We're gonna stretch for a minute. All right, we're gonna extend that right leg out, pull the knee in, out, pull in. Ooh. Keep those shoulder blades off the mat. Hopefully you kept yourself moving throughout this entire class. Carla, are you there? If you are, I want to know how many calories you burned. Now elbow pulls in. Pull, squeeze. Reach. Pull, squeeze. Out. I'm doing a little assist here, which is totally fine as long as those hips don't swivel or twist. As long as those obliques are actively working and you've got great form. That's what we're looking for. Pull it in. Pull it in. Here we go. Pull, squeeze. Pull, squeeze. Pull again. Maybe we'd be better off friends with benefits. But I'm got me feeling like. Keep breathing with me. We're almost there. Eight more. Here we go. Eight. Seven. Six. Oh. You have four. And three, two, and one. Oh. We did it, ladies and gentlemen. We did it. Hands wrapped around those knees. Pull everything in. Just rock it side to side. Pull it in and out. Rock yourself all the way up. How'd you do? You still with me? Bring those feet together. Let's do a little inner thigh activation stretch. So squeeze the knees in and then release and open the knees. Take a deep breath in and then rock yourself forward. Oh, feels so good. Roll yourself on up. Take this right leg open. Take that right elbow to the inside. Let's take a nice side stretch. Open up the left side of the body. Reach for those toes. Relax the upper body as you do. Now let this left arm continue to reach the outside of the right shin. Reach the right hand behind your body. Inhale, square the chest and allow yourself to roll over that right knee. Are you keeping up on your stretches? Are you making sure to stretch every single day? You know, we have 30 days now where we're together. All those things you said you didn't have time for, now we do. Inhale, release, bring the feet together again. Take a deep breath in. On the exhale, fold forward. Inhale, release and extend that left leg side. Take this left elbow to the inside and reach yourself up and over. Yeah, every part of me is paper. side of the shin, reach that left arm back. Inhale, square the chest, and exhale, forward fold. Yourself forward. Let's go ahead and get those heels to try to come down to the earth. Releasing the chin forward, rock the body up, take a deep breath in on the exhale. Bend the knees and roll yourself all the way up. Take a deep breath in. Take a deep breath with me. Exhale, rolling forward. Sideways, we're going to go into a downward facing dog. Press those heels and walk out those heels right and left. Squeeze that belly in. Inhale, both heels high and press the heels down. Forward fold and roll yourself all the way up. Take the time to stretch out anything else that you need to, maybe the quadriceps. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, bring your hands to your heart center. Let's do that one more time. Take a deep breath in. Collectively taking this breath, imagining that we are all here together. Exhale, hands to your heart center. Grow taller as you do. Let your hands rest at your heart. Feel the love, release the hands. Gently open your eyes, ladies, and have a wonderful evening. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Again, check the Move Dance Connect for our live schedule. Check the Facebook page and Instagram. We will be live streaming cardio hip hop. We'll also have bar and deep stretch with Skylar on Saturday, and of course, Buddhika meditation on Sunday. All right, love you guys so much. Miss you so, so much. Keep up with your hydration, with your stretching, with your meditation. Start a journal. Do something that you didn't think you could do, because now we're in this together and we can change everything about our situation. Love you.